Okay, YouTube. I have made an error in recording, to where there is no sound. And I'm not sure if it was my fault or if it was just a glitch in the system kind of a thing. It could just be that my headset is crappy, but I do know for a fact that I am recording sound currently, so there's that. But this next part, which is going to be a montage format, some music, and sped up, slowed down for dramatic effect kind of things, is my conquering, where we get the brown wall, which I will put on the monument now. And where we die, as you can see, I have a 25 derps, whereas before I only had 24. And I did not die getting the brown wool, I died attempting to get the red wool. So, there's that. And I discovered that there appears to be three separate areas to the Vexing Gallery, other than brown wool, which was the Vexing Gallery. So we do know where these three wools are. The red wool is the one I died attempting to get. The green wool, I think we went into, because I'm pretty sure the black wool is not that, because this one honestly didn't look that intimidating. But I could be wrong, because the red wool really didn't look that intimidating until the very end. In which case, holy God. Jesus Willikers, dear Lord, lots of pain. that clip will start right now.
Thank you.
Okay, so you saw that montage, pretty lengthy montage. Not too much going on, but we did die, we did fall into void, and we did lose all our stuff, as you can see here. Alucard has no clothes, and this is supposed to be Alucard, by the way. Let's see, I did spend time going about areas, collecting enchantment bottles. I did go over to the whatever it's called. It's like right back that way to get brewing equipment. So we have Vexian water bottles. What else? I did go into the obsidian room, mine some diamonds because we needed more diamond armor. And I did go collect some books to make us some stuff. I got all these gold picks, and I made this luck pick with Fortune 3 to mine the diamonds. I think I only broke like 5 diamonds. 5? No, maybe. It was probably closer to 7 or 8 diamonds. And I got enough to make boots and all those over there. So here's what we got. Let's go ahead and put this stuff into my inventory. We have very crappy weapons compared to what we used to have, but we got a sharpness for Fire Aspect 2, Knockback 2 sword, which is all right. It does okay. And the reason that there's damage on this is because I used it to go and mine or to farm up the water bottles. So yeah, they're a little bit knackered, but they're not too bad. You probably saw the boots there. I did not have a feather falling. I apologize to all those who like think you need to have feather falling on the boots. But I got fire protection on the boots, which isn't that bad. Fire protection 4 and breaking 3. My leggings, and these are feats, these are leggings. As protection 4, unbreaking 3, my chest chunk is protection 4, unbreaking 3, and my dome cap is blast protection 4, unbreaking 3. And our bow, unfortunately, is only infinity punch 2 and unbreaking 3. If I could put. Let's see. Punch 2, unbreaking 2, power 2. This strongbow might not be that bad, and I'm kind of thinking we're gonna go with that. Just because of its power. It doesn't have infinity. Oh, can I get infinity on that? Was that something that I couldn't do? Let's go ahead and grab a book and see if we can do it that way too. I think I do have infinity books somewhere. Yep, there. Okay. So I'm not sure if I could do this. Let's see. 16 levels to put infinity on it, and it does get infinity. Awesome. Oh wait, we can do that now. I have 30 levels. Oh, snap. And there goes one of our anvils, our first anvil broken in this game. So now we have a strong bow. It has infinity. I'm quite satisfied with that. We can get rid of that, but I'll do that later. Maybe. I'll probably forget. We did also lose all of our ender pearls that were on us. I'm going to be putting 10 on here. That is a problem. The ender pearls, right? I don't think we have any anywhere else, do we? I don't even know where I would have put them. It would make sense to put them in mob drops, but I don't think I did. No. Maybe down here? Nope. Okay. Well, So yeah, we don't have any mob drops. I should probably put on our armor. And I would like to have some ender pearls to go back and get that red wool. That's for damn sure. But we are going to go there. We're gonna try. I'm gonna go ahead. Now we can keep steak until we run out. All right. Boop. Let me think. There is. Yes. We can go ahead and use the teleporter down here. Boop. And I do like getting jump boost here. And all these buffs. I think there's one more. Yep, speed. There we go. It is nice, but it is kind of terrifying. And you can see the scaffolding from where I got the diamonds. And there's some down there that I lit up. And that was all for one diamond. I got in there, dug all the way up to that diamond, and then realized there's really not that many diamonds down there. They're all, like, up here. Or along the side. And I almost got shot off here. Yeah. But, as you can see, the jump boost is good for this. Which I believe gives us a run boost, like a sprint boost kind of thing. Over the already speedy boost that we have. Is there anything left in here? Just a minecart. Okay. Doo-doo-doo. So, I know what you're thinking. You're really just gonna go run straight in there with all new stuff and expect a better time? Well, no, not really. Not at all, actually. I don't know why I came all the way down here, but I did. Alright. So, this is where we need to make a little way down, don't we? Because I don't like... Oh god, lag. I don't like this. This little way down, if you will. So, I suppose, even though I don't have that many blocks, we can use blocks. It is kind of annoying to do so, and we're going to have to make a switch back here, which is kind of annoying. And I only brought so many torches, which is also probably a misjudgment on my part. And no potions, which is definitely a misjudgment on my part. And no pick. So we will be going back. I'm just coming here to show you what I plan to do. Okay, this is... yeah, we probably can. Make it back up. No, what I plan to do, right, is, make, because he's using, and I've messed with MC Edit, I've messed with all the little tools that he uses, I forget what some of them are called. Did I get a potion through the floor there? That's kind of cool. But, right now, yeah, I'm just basically going to show you what's going on. So, he has a proximity sensor, pretty much, which sets off, and that is a chunk error good. So we're gonna go slow here, till that loads. Please load. Can I not hit you for some reason? There we go. A little bit further away than I thought originally. That is an actual hole there. So, I'm not gonna get any further than this. Right here. Although apparently there's some XP, which is nice. Ooh, and a couple ghast tears. Three ghast tears. Awesome. I'm kinda tempted to see. Okay, I'm just gonna get up to this and then turn around. Turn right around, right? Because it's not worth anything else. Some golden teeth, which are okay. Gold nuggets, I guess, technically. So, basically what he's doing is he has these spawners up here, which not only deter you from bridging, and they might not even actually deter you from bridging, right? You could get as close to those and nothing happen. Maybe. I don't know. No, those are probably to actually deter bridging, but he's got it so that when you get close enough to this, the proximity sensor goes off and things start spawning pretty much from here back is what I saw. The spawners might go all the way back, but yeah. So what I'm going to try and do here is build a little hut. And this hut is going to be over on one of the sides that has got bedrock under it, or lava under it technically, but and it's going to be made out of brick, which is extremely blast resistant. It's also one of the reasons that I gathered so many bricks when I went on my hunting mission. So yeah, that's what we're going to do. We're also going to collect these diamonds. And I guess that's all I'm going to say about it until it's done. I'm going to do it off camera, but I'm going to continue to record while I'm doing it in case, you know, something like this does sneak up on me and I get killed. Because I don't want to have a death off camera, although I know that it's happened before, and I'm not going to, like, be recording all the time, just because that would be a major pain in the ass. But I will, if I'm doing something dangerous like this, especially over the void, where I know I can die easily, I'll record it for you. So that's what we're gonna do. What else? The Blackened Archive, I think is what it's called, in this one, is going to be the next one that I do, I believe, because if we come over here, and I did take a look at this off camera, well, not off camera, when the camera wasn't recording my sound, and I just peeked in at it, right? Okay, see? I haven't read any of these signs. Ooh, hello. Goodbye. But I like this room. It's like open to the sky and everything. So, Vexing Gallery, Eternal Battle. And I did notice that there's something below. Oh, there's not anything below us. What did I see? Hold on, let me come back. Oh, this is what I saw. Okay. When I peeked in before, I thought I knew that there was, like, a shelf or something below this bridge, but yeah. First set of webs is for letting your PC load the area. Second set of webs is to stop fall damage. Last hint, be prepared for a long struggle, bring supplies. So that's a thing that we're going to have to deal with. Right? Right. And I'm gonna go ahead and say that's the Black Wool. Seems like the last... He said last hint, which means it's supposed to be the last wool. Black Wool. And how I'm gonna do this is I'm gonna go ahead and get the Black Wool and then come back to the, to get the other two heads. Because I know I'm still missing, for the Hunter's Monument, a couple heads. And I'll probably actually put a ladder system here now that I think about it. But anyway, I'm going to go do that all off camera, and I will see you guys in a split second or next episode, depending on how long I actually end up making the montage, because I haven't made it yet. I just looked at the footage and know that none of it has my voice. So, yeah, I'll see you after I'm done. Okay, YouTube. Let me show you what I got going on here. I still haven't picked up the diamond blocks, but that's okay. Didn't really bring a pick for it. I don't think gold can pick those guys up. But we got this little hut here. I put this here just so the slow sand won't bug me. On this side, still the same. Put a door, and I have this chest here in case it looks like I'm about to die from fire damage, because I did not bring any potions. Just these apples. But, and I also used up all my torches. But I have this chest here. Put the wool in. Anything valuable in case I die. So we're gonna go for it again, right? So, on the count of three. One, two, three. Jump this. Get that. man. Okay. That was a little bit easier than I thought it would be. Now, watch these guys. Right? Because when I came back before, there were a whole bunch of drops of things that I didn't kill. So I'm wondering if something happens to kill them. Come here, Blazes. Is there any Blazes here? Yes, there are. Awesome. So I got some diamonds. Oh no, screaming diamonds. And soul fragments. Sorry. Are these named something? No. Huh. I could have sworn that something would start killing them, but maybe I'm wrong. Which means we're gonna have to actually make it out of here. Somewhat, at least. You know, let's get these... The diamond! The precious, precious diamond! And let's eat. Ooh. That's not good. Okay. Alright. Sound engine is going crazy. Oops. Awesome. Come on, let me up. Thank you. Oh, man. Oh, God. I don't want to get hit in. Alright. Oh, man. Okay, let's just get back in for a little bit. Of course, I wasn't actually taking that much damage. Just kind of seemed like I was. Oh man. Where? God, they're all over the freaking place. So yeah, if I ever need to farm diamonds, this is the place to go. Even farming gas tiers, this is the place to go. Oh man, I missed. There we go. Maybe a little higher? A little lower? Oh, come on. Fine. Take care of these guys. These jerkwads. Alright, oh, go away. Where? I thought I killed all y'all up there. Yes, I did just say y'all. Get over it. Alright, we're just gonna make a run for it then. Picking up all this delicious deliciousness over here. Nope. Back off, spider. You two creeps. Okay. So, it appears we have the red wool in our possession. Now we just have to make it all the way back, at least to an ender chest. Which shouldn't be terribly hard. Alright. Jump this. And there we go. So. That went way easier. Have to hand it to Vechs. He knows how to make a trap. And that was definitely a trap. Although I do believe I said that it was easy for being one of the last wolves. And you didn't hear that because the voice wasn't on, but I did say that. Things were going a bit easy. And I wasn't sure if it was because I was just overly equipped, because I did have some pretty decent gear. It wasn't, like, the best gear, but it was pretty OP. Where am I going? So next, we will take on... Ow. Okay, almost fell in the lava there. Gotta be careful. we will take on the Black and Dark Hive. And hopefully that gives us the green wool. I'm pretty certain it will. And then we will get as prepared as possible for the apparent black wool beast that needs its own little special teleport, which is just insane. Insanity. But what you gonna do? Let's get potioned up. Yeah. Okay. Boom. Boom. And I will go ahead and put on the red wool to the victory monument. All right. Jumpy, 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 jumpy. So, red wool. Ha. Alright, so yeah, we got the green left, the black left, and then I have to go collect these things. I'll probably do this off camera, and then when we finish the green, we'll also put these two on. I won't put them on. Sorry, voice went out. I won't put them on off camera, but I'll get them off camera. So yeah. Thanks for watching. I have been Remy. The Phoenix. This has been Minecraft Super Hostile number 12 Inferno Mines by Vechs. Peace.